If your vehicle is equipped with automatic high beam assist, you may see this in your instrument cluster. To deactivate it, press the lower button on your turn signal.